Hi guys. Hi, Michelle is here.
He's vlogging on his channel, and I have a nose hair. You see my nose hair? It's sticking out. Oh my God.
Well, we are on our way to Steve Aoki, and I am so excited because I haven't seen him before. So let's get to it.
Thank you.
my gosh.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was probably my most favorite venue type concert ever.
Wow. Wow. Just wow. I was just going back through the footage. I'm getting ready to edit soon. Actually, I'm about to take a drive to Orlando and then I'm going to edit because we have another vlog that's going up here soon. Also, I hope you guys are liking this continuosity of just like vlogs are coming every week. I just had like so much content that I needed to post. And I'm like, you know what? Full send it. Boom. I edited like a vlog. Like I did one vlog each night and I just kept like, I scheduled them for like once a week. And it's working. I like it. I just wish I had a lot more content to make. Of course, I had just that, and I have one coming up, of course, today, tomorrow, and the next day. We're actually going back to Universal. We're genuinely supposed to be there, like, right now, but we're like, you know what, let's just sleep in, let's enjoy the day off. I have a few days off of work. I've been working my ass off, like, the past, like, 10, 12 days. I've been trying to make that money, I've been trying to make hours, and I was just like, you know, I deserve this time off. So, without further ado, I just gotta say, like, I just gotta keep saying it. Like, that was, you heard me say it just a second ago, that was probably, like, my favorite, like, venue-type concert that I've ever been to. It wasn't no festival or anything, it was literally inside of a venue. And normally, like, you know, you go to the Ritz and, you know, they have all the stuff that's overhead, but they barely even use it, you know? And then there's stuff at the Vanguard. The Vanguard's okay. Also, TK Lounge is okay in Tampa. But this is not an actual, like, so-called concert venue, but they turned it into one, and they really, Steve Aoki and his crew really, really did a great job with this. Love you guys so much. See you guys next video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Music festival content, local rave content, roller coaster content. I'm not sure when I'm doing anything with that yet, but I'm trying to organize something. I'm trying to get something really cool arranged before I move, because the move is coming up soon. Also, we have FK in 2 weeks. SMF in 2 weeks and FK in 4 weeks. So I've got like two music festivals coming up in a month. So it's gonna be crazy. So we got a crazy fucking like whole like month of vlogging. So just we're gonna get ready for that. Anyways, love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next video. Peace. Bye.